sees the late run. It's Murillo, tags it, spins in front, and then the follow-up goal from Royer. Red Bulls lead. Wade Phillips brings it. He's in the box. Played it across. Royer has two. Red Bulls lead.
Good bending ball in. Looking for Royer, who deposits it into the back of the net. Took it out of the air. What a finish by Royer, and a absolute amazing ball from Tyler Adams. Plenty of time. There's the service in. Headed down and in. It will be Royer who will finally break through for New York.
Gets on the end of it. Puts a wonderful cross to Royer, who finally finishes it off. 1-0 Red Bull here in the 60th minute.
Questions ensuing. Corner. Headed in. Flying through with the header. Good hang time. And in the back of the net.
Here's Vinal. As Royer at the top of the 18. Danny Royer cuts it back, and there's two. A 5-1 New York lead.
Royer steps up. 1-1.
Power placement accuracy levels this scoreline. 1-1.
Kofsky on it. Edge of the box. Kasser's in. Header. Go!
They're talking about it, but it looks like Royer has both. For the Red Bulls, Royer chipped it in. 1-1. Red Bulls are back in it. Wow, has this game changed? Red Bull fans know it. They were down 2-0. The goal was taken back against Atlanta. Red Bulls tie it.
Coming through. Royer leaves it. Gets the return. Turns, shoots. There it is. The third goal for Daniel Royer.
Yeah, I mean, I just got the ball from Brad and saw Sean Davis make a run. And then, I don't know, it just kind of happened. I played to Sean and he played me a great ball back so that I could turn and make a finish. Big credit to Sean for the assist.
And Muil. Wanted shot. Kofsky comes back to Muil. Lays it off. Royer! That's three! Danny Royer! Nail in the coffin, and the Red Bulls are on their way shortly to the round of 16. Ahead from Wheel. Can the Red Bulls make it four? Wheel cuts it back, left foot, saved by Stuber. Royer follows, and it's four. The Austrian doubles his pleasure.
It'll be Sean Davis to swing this along. Royer waiting for it back into the mixer. The goal! Phillips looking to thread it in. It's going to be Muil on the turn. Muil, Adams, chance for Royer to put the Red Bulls in front.
And there's Royer to put that one home, his 12th goal of the year.
Royer trying to get himself back onside, as is Wright Phillips. He's offside now. Royer also has Muil coming forward. Royer takes it himself and scores!
This is all Royer. His work here that he does, 25 yards from goal, takes on the crew defenders, and Zach Steffen sees it late.